burned a new hole in my tracksuit today. Smoking so far without an ashtray. Red hot nylon dripping on my skin. I ripped the fucker off and threw it in the bin. Soap bar's cheap and so's my clothes. They gotta be cause of all the fucking holes. It tastes like shit and it makes you cough. And it's the fucking rubber in it that gets you off.
Yeah, I smoke so bad with lots of bits of plastic. I leaves mine in it cause it tastes fantastic. Skunk costs too much, I can't see the appeal. Love smoking Port Rocky, so barrel gold seal. Smoke Rocky in a bong, bucket of hot knives. Bake it in a cake for your mama as a surprise. I smoke green and it's gone in an instant. But so bad lasts cause it's fucking consistent.
Smoking on a so bad in the sky. Night I went out driving in my car. I sparked up a fat spliff of fucking soap bar. A blim burn burnt right down to my dick. And while I was distracted, I fucking crashed into a brick wall. The car was fucking battered, the bonnet flipped up and the windscreen shattered. You're better off smoking the green instead, cause it don't blim burn and it's better for your head.
Soap bar, sitting in a deep sweat thinking, I gotta get some Rocky for the weekend. The sight of drawer excites me, sticking in a bong. Light it up and chuck a fucking whitey. Burning holes in my traggy. This shit always happens when I'm smoking fucking Rocky. You heard it on the news, you seen it on the telly. Add up for moving so bad down fucking Liz Wherry.
Gotta do it like a little, cause life was the fucking thing to do.
I used to smoke skunky, but it was far too smelly, man.
Smoking on it, so bad in the sky. I smoke so bad till I fucking die. Before I die, I'm the lady to rest. The more I smoke so bad, that's the best.
Soap bar comes from fucking Holland. They make it out of oil and tires and pollen. Diesel, mirror bar, flat press too. These are types of soap bar available to you. These little bits of plastic you find inside, you can use those as a quality guide. The standard of soap bar that you are smoking, the more bits of plastic means the better the token.
Eat a hash cake, but wait a while, it'll take a better now. It ain't draw versatile. You can burn it, eat it, or smoke it in a spiff. Space shake, straw gattles, you knows it, Delia Smith. Lying in your bed, dropping blimps on your pubes. Selling draw to your mates, but it's really oxo cubes. When you're coking up draw, be quick, don't linger, cause it's really fucking hot and it'll burn your fingers.
This bloke said to me, you haven't got a clue about the damage the soap bar can do to you. I tried to see things from his point of view, but I couldn't fit my head up his asshole too. The bloke was wrong, I knows my stuff. I knows if I smoke it, I'm gonna feel rough. My lungs are fucked and my throat is raw, cause the thing about soap bar is fucking hardcore.
Smoking on it, so bad in the sky. I smoke so bad till I fucking die. Before I die, I'm the lady to rest. The more I smoke so bad, that's the best.
Well, anyway, I think it's better myself to lean forward when smoking the soap bar, because you're less likely to blimp burn yourself. You know what I mean, innit?
Check it out, man. I got some quality fucking gold seal for you, innit?
Save up all them little bits of plastic while you find them inside, right? And then fucking stick them in a teapot. Makes a lovely cup of tea, lad. That's what
I do. You stick a fag in a microwave while you cook it up and you stick the drawer on top. Then you rams it in a bong, then you rams a bong in your fucking head.
Yeah, that's like my fucking lungs feel like they're fucking collapsing sometimes from the soap bar, like, you know?